Can you actually explain where the name Bawari Basanti actually came from?
It happened very organically. Mm-hmm. I went to St. Stephen's College and I had this really worn down car, this indica, bilkul, it was barely working, right?
Yeah.
And my dad was like, go beta, go from Basant Kunz to Noida, oh no, sorry, St. Stephen's North Campus.
Yeah.
Every day. And I just learned how to drive. So I had this carpool with a best friend and my car was so bad that they would call it Dhanno. Dhanno is now this very famous movie Shole, which is iconic cult Hindi movie Shole.
Yeah, yeah.
So Dhanno was Basanti, the female protagonist's ghoda.
Oh.
Ghoda gadi. So she would call it Dhanno. And like, Dhanno, chal Dhanno, would be her rescue vehicle, right? And there was this ghoda she would whip and he would bounce and all.
Yeah, yeah.
So that's where Dhanno started. And I obviously the rider of the car became Basanti, right?
Finished.